Good morning, dear children. I welcome you to this session. This is the next session for class 7th topic, algebraic expressions. Here we are going to do some questions on simplification, and because of these practice questions, things will really become easy for you. If you can see, I have already noted down some questions on the screen, and one is already solved for you also. Let's see how this is done. Whenever we have questions of simplification, whether we have it in arithmetic or we have it in algebra, we have to follow the Bodmas rule. So according to Bodmas, first of all, the innermost bracket is solved. I see this innermost bracket 2t minus 4 with a minus sign outside the bracket. I will begin this first. So 4t plus 3. Now minus will change the inside signs. I get minus 2t and minus minus plus 4. Solving 3 plus 4 makes it 7. I get 4t plus inside the bracket 7 minus 2t. Now I will be opening this bracket because there is a plus sign. Both the inside signs will remain the same. I get 4t plus 7 minus 2t. Now 4t minus 2t makes it 2t plus 7, which becomes the answer here. The next question over here already noted for you. Same thing to be followed, beginning with the innermost bracket. Let's see how to go about. So now the first step will be, see here, 3x minus all the other things as it is, solving the innermost bracket. So minus sign will change the inside signs, which will give me minus 4x minus 3y plus 5y. Now all these four terms are in one bracket. We can solve them. I get over here 3x minus x minus 4x will give me minus 3x, and minus 3y plus 5y will give me 2y. Now opening this bracket again, there's a minus sign outside the bracket. I get 3x plus 3x minus 2y. Because with the minus sign outside the bracket, the inside signs have to be changed. Now 3x plus 3x makes it 6x minus 2y. So this is how simplification is done. We have to stay calm. Step by step, we have to take the numbers, all the terms, and we will reach our answer very conveniently. Let's see next one. Minus sign outside the bracket, curly bracket, minus 2b. Then we will open this bracket. There's a minus sign, so minus plus minus 3b minus 8c and the curly bracket. We will solve these two terms. Both are minus, so they will be added. But the sign will remain the same, minus 5b minus 8c. Now opening the last bracket is left, there is a minus sign outside. So inside signs will change. I will get 5b plus 8c as the answer over here. Right children, is this clear? So this is how we do the questions of solving. Now we are moving on to one different type of questions, in which we place the value of the unknown variable. The value of the unknown variable will be given to us. We will place that value in that unknown variable to get the value of the given expression. For example, I have noted down here, evaluate for a is equal to minus 4. Means in the given questions, the value of a is minus 4. So this is the expression 6a minus 14. Instead of a, I will be using minus 4. Now, very common mistake children make, what they do is, yahan pe likh denge 6 minus 4. Though if you see, this is 6 multiplied by a. So, I will have to do 6 multiplied by minus 4. Means we have to abide by, we have to follow whatever signs are given to me in the question. Then we have minus 14. Okay. 6 into minus 4 gives me minus 24 minus 14. Both the terms are minus, so they will be added, and because they belong to the minus category, they will remain minus. So minus 38 becomes the answer here. Next one I have taken slightly longer one. You very attentively see how it is done. A hai, A ki jagah minus 4 likha, bracket laga ke Q. Then this plus sign, 2. There is a multiply sign, here multiply lagaya. A ki jagah minus 4, power 2. Then I have this minus sign. Then I have the value of A, which is minus 4 plus 5. So attentively we will bring down all the terms replacing minus 4 for A. Now this becomes minus 64, minus 4 into minus 4 into minus 4 plus minus 4 into minus 4, 16, 16 into 2, 32, minus minus plus 4 plus 5. Now you have to simplify this, and on simplifying you will see that you will get the answer as minus 23. So this becomes the answer here. This is how we are going to do the questions of evaluation. I will take up some more questions of evaluation so that things are more clear to you. You can have a look at these questions, and meanwhile I will bring down one or two more questions for this particular type of sums. Now we are using the next question on the board. We are taking for having two unknown variables. Now it is given in this question, we have to use m is equal to minus 2 and n is equal to 6. I'm noting down the first one question which I'm taking is 2m square plus 8n, 2m square plus 8n, and the other one which we'll be doing will be m square minus n square. Let's see. So the first one, 2 multiply sign aega, minus 2 square plus 8, again multiply sign, and n is 6. So I get here 2 into minus 2 into minus 2 gives me 4 plus 8 6 are 48. It gives me 8 plus 48 is equal to 56. So this is how the evaluation questions are done when the value of this is given to me. Now let's move on to the next one. M square will be minus 2 whole square minus 6 ka square. Okay. So minus 2 into minus 2 gives me 4. Then minus sign, 6, 6 is 36, which is equal to minus 32. Don't you find this simple? The only thing is we have to do all these questions, whatever we are doing, we have to be careful with copying the terms, multiplying, subtracting, adding. We have to be very, very careful. Now I'll take one more question in which we have three unknown variables and the value of all three is given to us. So I will note down, you can have a look at this question. Please have a look, and if everything is clear, we will continue with the next one. And the sixth question now is, I am noting down the values. Here I have x is equal to 2, a is equal to minus 1, and b is equal to minus 3. And the expression which I am taking over here is 3x square minus 8ab plus 4x square plus 11ab. Now see children, aapko kya lagega? Ekdam se values lagao aur shuru ho jao. But what we can do over here is we have similar terms over here. So let's simplify our question first. हमने simplification भी तो पढ़ा है. Let's simplify. Things will become easier. So 3x square plus 4x square will make it 7x square minus 8ab plus 11ab. This will be 7x square plus 3ab. Now you can see that this has become simpler. Now we will place these values. X is 2. 7 into 2 and there's a square sign. Plus 3 into minus 1 into minus 3. See, I think things are becoming simpler and clearer to you. So now when we begin to solve this, what is the answer going to be? We have to reach that answer. 7 into 4 plus 3 into 3 makes it 9 and minus into minus makes it plus, so plus 9. 7 into 4, 28 plus 9 is equal to 37. This is the simplification. Earlier it was looking a very big question, but we saw similar terms. So we went on for simplification and then solving this question. Okay?